I just now heard the train. Woo! All right. So they're somewhere between Sardinia and Mount Orb. So let's go find them here and let's see what they got. So that'd be cool. A Monday morning. Dump cars. It's like riprap. Haven't seen that on here in over 20 years. Hello folks, we got some real unusual live action going here on a Monday morning, Sardinia, Ohio. The train just came out with some side dump cars. Check it out. Not sure what's going on, but apparently they're going to use this as riprap for a slide or something somewhere. Check it out, live action. Having some kind of a problem with the first car here, so they're going to set it off on this siding. And there hasn't been a train on this siding probably since the 90s, other than maintenance equipment. So this is kind of cool, kind of a rare move here. That's pretty cool. First time I've seen that track have a locomotive on it since, I believe, the 90s, late 90s, when Norfolk Southern used it. So that's a pretty rare move right there.
I can still smell that stuff right there.
God. Are we pulling that up? I mean, I probably pulled up without you putting air to it.
But wait, there's more! Thank you.
5895.
Well, as it turns out, they're only dumping two loads here, and then they're going on to Macon to do some switching at Cohen Recycling with those gons on the end. Well, thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up right now. Since the train has been on this siding right here, I mean, it's been probably since the late 90s since the train took this this wide right here. It used to go to Morristown and Hillsboro. So the locomotive getting on it there put a little bit of shine to the rail. Check it out. A little bit of shine on there. Hasn't been a locomotive on that track since the late 90s, I believe it was, when Norfolk Southern used to still run it to Morristown for grain. So that's pretty cool seeing that switching move. Train's getting ready to go by me one more time. See you later.